I don't want to echo comments that have been made before because that'd be an echo.
Echo.
But those speeches were incredible. And we all want to say the same thing, and they were spot on, so that was appreciated. First of all, I'd like to say something about the two first ladies. Two beautiful women, Nikki and Chris. You've been incredible wives and moms to these kids. And you've done a lot for our families, and you're very, very important. You're beautiful. You did a great job. Thanks so much. We're thrilled to be involved with Nolan's. It's one big family. We've been doing that for years. Stephen started the relationship with David, and a couple months later, Ali was along, and we've been here together as families for a long time. A couple things are incredible to me about this. David and Ali have been together already 40% of their lives.
Wow.
10 years, I'm 25. Do the math. 30, I'm 50. It's incredible that they've already had that much commitment in their lives to each other, and that speaks volumes. And then the other thing that's obvious to everyone, but so impactful to me and to Dave and to Vicky, to Nikki and Chris and I, is we invited all these people to a destination wedding, and we wind up getting, 90, 100, whatever. It shows volumes of the commitment of their friends, who these two have poured their hearts out for years, supported for years. But it speaks volumes about who they are, that this many of 70 friends are here. That is just amazing. So you guys are incredible human beings, great people. You've got outstanding character. And that's why so many of these friends have supported you, and congratulations to you. The last part that I think is really important to me is that, you've shown your support as kids and friends to this whole group. And at this point in time, I think it's really important that everybody else shows support back to you. So we're going to reach out to you and make sure you know that as friends that you are, and I know when I married my wife, we were best friends. You guys are best friends, been best friends for a long time. But we're going to be friends to you, and when the times get rough, as they will get rough, it's not perfect. I know it always looks perfect. But it's not always perfect. But when things are tough, we're going to be here to support you. So David and Ali, when you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand, and nothing is going right, just close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest nights. You just call out my name, winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is crawl, and we'll be there, above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow. Just keep your head together and call my name out loud, and soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am,
friends. People who please you and their poems. The cultures you let them. You just call out my name. For winter, spring, summer, or fall. Ain't it good to know you got some friends? Ain't it good to know you got some friends?
I don't have much. They're really great people. Great kids. Great kids. In and out.
Steve, we're still going to have you dancing here.
Here we go.
48 still.
Everybody on the dance floor, come on, get up there.